Stephen Brown and LaRonda Taylor say they evacuated their East Houston apartment ahead of Hurricane Harvey. With few belongings, they hopped on a Greyhound bus and ended up in Omaha, where they now plan to stay.
I seen the Coast Guard lifting people out of houses, and I was like, oh my God, that could have been us.
LaRonda and Stephen spent their savings on bus tickets and a week's stay at a motel in Bellevue. But when money ran out, they say the Red Cross sent them to the Sienna Francis shelter. The couple says they've been at the shelter for 4 days, hoping for assistance, but no word yet from FEMA. And the wait could be long as Hurricane Irma looms.
I'm just blessed that we're not in Texas. The only thing I just think is that if it ain't killed me yet, it's making me stronger for something else.
The couple says they plan to make Omaha their new home and hope to be back on their feet soon. They say they've been told it could take up to 10 to 14 days before they hear back from FEMA. Reporting in the newsroom, Taylor Barth, KETV NewsWatch 7.